I'm at the museum.
So am I. If you want to see photographs of us when we were young and dumb, put your gun away and walk in like a turista.
Hey.
Hey.
I know the question on your mind. Should probably do a pamphlet.
Come here.
El Tigre, what are you doing? Are you not worried about getting recognized?
Don't worry. I brought markers for autographs. One for me, one for you.
That's not what I meant.
This museum used to be dedicated to us legends, but Castillo rewrote history to make us look like villains. He even found a way to paint Carlito in a bad light.
I wonder what history will say about us.
They will say, this was the day when two legends walked into a museum and three walked out.
Diego? Porque never had a chance.
Summer 1967. El presidente Gabriel Castillo enacts safety measures to protect all Yarans. But the terroristas continue to create illegal protests and cause. March 15, 1968. The Los Idos de Marzo offensive. Santos Espinosa, accompanied by his favorite student.
I heard you tried to kill Castillo.
Hello there.
Que vuelta.
Is Carlito a fucking tank?
Por supuesto! What hell were you expecting? He's Carlito! I've got the gun! You take the wheel! Get us out of here!
Oye, got a body here.
Carlito's busted! I can't exactly carry him out of here!
He just needs a little love! You can fix him!
El Tigre and Carlito together again! Benny Tigre! Come in the driver's seat! I've got the gun!
Yes, I love you!
Carlito! Benny Tigre! You did it!
You should have said from the beginning Carlito was a tank!
Lorenzo, you came!
What the fuck is he doing here?
I wanted him to see Carlito for himself.
Mi compay.
How many years since you've been down the mountain?
Too many. Carlito and I, we have a lot of good memories.
Time to make some new ones.
You should join us, hermano.
War is over when we are all free.
Si!
Hey, come.
Come on, it's gonna be good.
No, I'm good.
Come on! War is over when we are all free! Since when did you start quoting Lobo?
When I finally saw past my own bullshit, and all that remained was the truth.
Lobo did have a way of cutting through bullshit.
I wish he was here now. He'd be so happy to see us and Carlito.
Happy to see you and Carlito, maybe.
Enough of that nonsense, El Tigre.